In this, we are going to insert an element into the array. Example, at the position 3. In this box, we want to insert element, some element 45 or 35. So element is think 35, position 3. Here, in this position, means here we want to insert 35. The how to insert? If we insert directly, A of 3 means 40, right? So A of 3 is equal to 35. If you make, what happens? This 35 will store in A of 3. We will lose 40. We should not lose this 40. We have to retain all the elements and we need to insert at the desired position. Then how to insert? So the first thing is, we need to free this room. We have to make free this location. First, we need to shift this 80 here. We have to shift this 80 here, this 70 here, this 60 here, this 50 here, this 40, this position. Then you have to insert here. We have to shift one step towards the right. This is the technique. So how to do this? We have to shift the last element to the next element. So last element means, okay, how many elements are there? What is the n value? N value is 8, because here we have 8 elements. As we have 8 elements, so n value 8. Here 7. Index is 7. This element we have to shift here. So this is n minus 1. N is 8. N is 8. 7 means n minus 1. So n minus 1th element we have to shift to the next position. Like that we have to come till position. This is position. So we have to shift all the elements till the position. So where to where? 7 to 3. 7 we get n minus 1. 3 we get position. Position value 3. So loop we have to construct. Loop. For loop starts from n minus 1. From 7. So n minus 1. To where it should end? Till position. So I value should be greater than equal to position. So I minus minus. Why I minus minus? In the beginning it is 7. We have to shift this. Then we have to, it will be 6. In this way it moves. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. It stops. So it is decrementation. So I minus minus. What to do? We have to copy this element here. This element, this 7, we have taken as I. So A of I, what is I? I is 7. So A of 7 means 80. We have to copy into A of I plus 1. If I is 7 means, I plus 1 means 8. So A of 7 will be copied into A of 8. So this 80 will be copied here with this statement. Next, I value becomes 6. 6 is greater than equal to position. Condition is true. Comes in. Now I value 6 in second row. I value 6. 6 means 70. 70 will be copied into 6 plus 7. 1 means 7. 70 will be copied here now. Next, I value becomes 5. So this will be copied here. Then this will be copied here. Next, this will be copied here. When I value becomes 3, A of 3 will be copied into A of 4. Again, I value decrements. I value becomes 2. When I value becomes 2, here, what is position? 3. Is it true? No, it is false. This expression is false. It comes outside. Okay. When it comes outside, here, what to do? In this position, once you copy this 80, 80 will be copied here. 70 means 70 will come here. 60 will be coming here. 50 coming here. In this location, we have to copy now 35, right? 35. So, what is that element? Element we have to copy into A of position. Position is 3, right? In this way, we have to copy. Here, 35 will come here. This is how we can insert an element into the array. In this way, we insert an element into the array. Once we insert element into the array, one number of element is increased. Before it is 8. Now one element added, so it has become 9. So n++. Whenever you insert an element into the array, number of element becomes increased. Whenever we delete, n-. Okay, let us discuss delete an element from the array. Now, let us delete an element from the array. In this array, we have 9 elements. We have to delete one element. That should be specified element. Like, if position is 3 means, so we have to delete 35. If we want to delete 35, the simple way is, this if we copy here, automatically this will be deleted. Then this we have to copy here, this we have to copy here, like that we have to delete this 35. So, first let us take loop. See, here we are copying this here, like this. So, moving in this direction. For I is equal to position. If I is equal to position means, if I is equal to position means, this 40 we have to copy means I plus 1th position. See, if I taken this as I, this is I plus 1, this is I minus 1. So, I plus 1th element we have to copy here. Here we have to write A of I plus 1, we have to copy into A of I. Till where? So, once we take this as I, yeah, we copy it here. Then next, I will come here, this you copy. When I will come here, this you copy. When I will come here, this you copy. When I comes here, this you copy and stops. Then what is the I value? 7. So what is this 8? N minus 1. So loop should end here only. So I value should be less than N minus 1. I value should be less than N minus 1. I plus plus. Why it is I plus plus? So we are flowing in this direction. First I value 3, next I value 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we stop. That is why less than N minus 1. When I value comes here, when I value becomes 7, I plus 1 means 8. I plus 1 will be copied here. Like that. Once we delete element, so N minus minus means N becomes 8 now. In this way, we can delete an element from the array. Thank you.